نعم بارك الله فيك. Very good question. The brother saying that الصراط in the Arabic language means الطريق الواسع, means a wide path. But yet in a hadith of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the صراط يوم القيامة is sharper than a sword وأدق من الشعر, thinner than a hair. So how does this, how do we reconcile between these two? The way you reconcile between it, you have حقيقة شرعية وحقيقة اللغوية. There's terminologies which has a linguistic reality and also a Sharia reality. The Sharia reality precedes the linguistics. But everything in the Quran, we take it initially in what way? Literal linguistic meaning. So when Allah Ta'ala says sirat, it's linguistic. It means a wide path. As for the sirat yawm al-qiyamah, we take it also linguistically. It's vast. Unless, of course, there's a Sharia understanding. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us that Sharia understanding that is sharper than a sword and thinner than the air. So here, in this particular instance, the Sharia terminology, it precedes the what? The linguistic meaning. But linguistically, sirat. So when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explaining it, he's not explaining from a linguistic point of view. Because people, from a linguistic point of view, even a tariq, even a path, there's no path in the dunya sharper than the air and thinner than the hair that people will pass through. Impossible. So this is a Sharia understanding. Because how will people pass through it? How are you going to walk on that sirat? You understand? So this, in this instance, the Sharia overtakes the... Just like the ayah we're speaking about, khayt. Khayt means a thread, linguistically. But in the ayah of Allah Ta'ala, حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكَ خَيْتُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ خَيْتِ الْأَسْوَدِ مِنَ الْفَجَرِ Until the thread, white thread becomes distinct from the black thread, keep eating. If you understand it linguistically, that means in Ramadan you're going to have two threads on you, like this. You'll be eating Weetabix till 8 o'clock in the morning someplace. For those who like Weetabix for Sahur. And I remember a brother that used to do this, subhanAllah, when I was in England. He used to stand at his window, because you have timings to know the time of Fajr. You know, because not all of us have the skills and the ilm to know Fajr has come in. But he took everything literally, this brother. He would stand by the window in the masjid, eating cornflakes and looking at the sky. Barakallahu feek. Does that answer your question?